more slowly than stationary particles, as strange and counterintuitive as it seems.